of all their assets stuck to our land. Unless they've got a title to this whole country, it's in this book. I put this together for the 11th of November 2018 on Te Ungawaka Marae Native Magistrate Court to lock that day with this flag and a referee from Manukau to me, his executor. Okay, you got it? You got it? I've got all the real estate experience to do all these titles, to investigate all the titles and the banks and HM Treasury and also New Zealand Treasury. I'm going to investigate them with a contracted crew. As soon as I get this debt collector going, I'll be contracting auditors to look at all the books, and we're going after every single politician, right back, even the dead ones. We're going back and looking at their accounts, who's running their accounts, and who's picking up all the money, because I'm going to get it all back for the common law people of this world. Consolidated fund. Now to Daryl Pan and the other people who have promissory notes, I put a note in there to Dan that I would consider looking at their promissory notes. A value has to come from somewhere. I'm taking it out of the debts that people owe. Now, unless you've got authority to do that, your promissory note will only go as far as the courthouse nearest you. In its jurisdiction, you can't use another jurisdiction in another court somewhere else. They won't let you unless you come through this court. Then this overrides any other court's jurisdiction of admiralty, court martial law, flag, contract, private. Okay, I'm defaulting the Queen this amount, the Rothschild banks this amount, City of London private corporation this amount, Bank of England this amount, Washington DC this amount, Vatican City this amount. Those private companies, those three private companies get this bill, and the Queen, all the royal family, and every other man, child, woman living it up on the spoils of the King's Admiralty, prized possessions, King's Royal revenue collected by the Queen and her agents on their Crown Corporation. This Crown Corporation started that all off. Now, we're going to audit you lot and contract people to do it. Okay, that's all I want to say now. Better get on with it. Have a nice day today. Bye. See you later.